everybody is Pegleg Tim. Time for a little bit bunker some badasses. We're Tiny Tia's Wonderland. I like calling it Bunker Some Badasses because that's the game in there. Wow, I'm a Dungeons and Dragons fan. We're gonna continue where we left off. If I can find, there we go. There it is. There's buttons on here. All right. A little bit of this today. Special guests. Can you see it? My cats. My cats will be walking around today. You'll probably see this one. Hey, bud.
Good morning.
He's just being weird. I guess we'll go into Bright Hoof and hoof it through there. What are you doing? They're all camera shy, I guess. He's a weirdo too, just like so. You can probably see him playing on the mirror back here. He likes to do that. There's statues of me everywhere. Look at that.
Aw, look who's come to play!
Any lights, I don't want to run towards them. Oh, the guy just woke up. Why would that still be out here? Oh no, I don't think so, jackass. I don't fucking think so. Get out. Come here. You don't get up there. Ow, fucker. So, they still had their claws. All three of them. One is animal cruelty, I guess. These days, the last cat we had, who was 16 years old, she didn't have any claws. This one, the youngest one. Oh. He. This was really. No, I can't. Okay. He's being a fucking menace. The other one back here, he's being fine. He's just
adventure awaits.
He's just
somewhere.
I'll do that race thing, but I saw. Hold on. I feel like being teleported anyway. Who dares?
Hey, do you remember that alchemist a-hole who needed help with those gobby-gobs in her garden? Well, there is a certain special someone who is not so happy with you for doing that. And now, you gotta make it right!
Pine floor in Queen's Gate. God damn it.
Every single one of these is indispensable.
Single one of what? Already got that one. You're being good. Where? This other one. I swear to God. Benji, get the fuck down. Get down. You're not getting up there. You can stay down. Squirt bottle is about to be had.
Hail, little devil!
Hey, morning. At least I know I'm not the only one up this early. Besides me and my cats.
Blasphemy is this.
I attracted those goblins on purpose. See, I'm in love with the alchemist. My plan was to swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now how am I supposed to catch her fancy?
Simply tell her how you feel.
Unhelpful. look. Just give her these flowers, would you?
Let me guess. She's like definitely Thanks. Allergic to them or something.
With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
This is gonna backfire.
You again? What do you want?
I've got a present for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it. Flowers? From whom?
A message of love from the farmer.
As if I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing.
Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First,
oh, Jesus.
We'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobbo loincloth you can smell.
I believe you've misunderstood her words, m'lady.
You sure? I don't know. Only one way to find out, right?
Find a goblin loincloth. Jesus fucking Christ. Here we go.
Oh, the ocean air.
Point me in the direction. Thought that was gonna be a neat. Let's try that one out. Actually, I've probably already been down here. Maybe.
The other day, this lord orders me to tell him about my peasant life. Well, my lord, I says, I rise before the dawn and toil endlessly in the oppressive sun. After the day's done, I stumble to the scum and chum, blistered and burnt, for a pint of soda and stale bread. Then off to bed to do it all over again. Granted, it's not as glamorous a life as a lord, but at least I'm my own master. Wait, no, I'm not. Boy, my peasant brothers and sisters! I've just come to the terrible realization that our lives are crap! Down with the lords, I say! Rebellion! Who's with me?
I never knew. Justice has been served. I shall uphold my oath. Now that's more like it. You're quite the little killer, aren't you?
Jesus. Alright, Benji, you gotta stay out of the way of the screen. Goes like right through that.
selection. But what to choose?
Figure it out later. They don't even shit thrown at me. Better not be back up on there, motherfucker. I'm gonna keep an eye on where these fucking cats are. Goddamn cats. They just jump everywhere. Knock shit down. Morty? Move? Please?
Shall I slay evil with today?
There's another.
Cross my heart and hope you die!
Yes, you want out of here. I know, you're giving me that fucking look. Okay. Come here, boy. Where's your brother? Oh, he's sitting on my computer. What's up, morning? Okay, fine, fuck off. down. Oh wait, I've been out here before. Oh my fucking god, these cats just went. Get out, Morty. Alright, you can go too. Jeez. Okay, there we go. Alright, this is why you don't have, like, guest animals on your stream. Because they just decided they're gonna fucking wreak havoc all over your fucking office.
Darkness flees before the light! Okay, let's compare. Give this like 100 less. Alright. Increased damage for each crossbow bolt stuck in the target. You know, we're gonna keep that. When can I get three? I like that one over there. We're just gonna get this.
Wait, I should probably back up. Oh, wait.
In places you oughtn't from working so hard. I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the Hoodsman's Axe. And sure, I suppose I did piss my life away toiling in the thievery, but life is a journey, so says I. Stink Blossom the...
So I'm guessing this weapon right here. LMG. Ooh. Hydra Felicity?
One of my marbles is here. Smash it and release my memories. The townsfolk made up a ditty about me. Here comes Lil Devilkin, knocked on the school by passing wind. Just because it's true doesn't mean it doesn't sting. I'm human too, aren't I, flesh and bone? Don't my 10 hearts beat? If you prick me, do I not gush eternal in the life force of darkness?
Yeah.
obsession with Alma's. Like, I have no follow-up. I just know you're thinking it.
Yep.
The die. Give it here.
Take it.
Just a dab. And... oops. Use the whole bottle. Oh, well. It worked! She's not so bad looking. Poor goblin. Now, how to gift her with a poetic charm? Ah! Head to the graveyard of Lost Bards! Be careful. You're heading to a spot where dozens of bards died during the poetry contest. Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as... spoken word.
She's gonna run off with the goblin.
Don't be judgy. The poetic essence! Yes! Yes! The deed is done. But is our goblin up to the task? Now I'll just introduce the poetic essence into the water supply. Like so. You there, Blornesh. You... got anything to say to me?
Although I am a goblin pumpkin, thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt. Away from you, my heart will hurt.
What? No! Come on! That's... oh, jeez. You're silly. Oh, my gosh.
What?
Right. Go get Alma, would you? Now, what are you saying?
She's running off with that stupid fucking goblin.
What now? Oh, that's you. Not poor.
As requested, we present a polka-dotted goblin poet.
What? Really? This I have to see.
One to harvest grain. This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil. I'll be damned. She did it. That's actually impressive.
But hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me. Over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Gornesh here.
Jesus.
Goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. Go brew yourself a love potion and buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... what I... oh.
bend your ear a moment?
Oh, Jesus.
I know it might seem strange to you, but the alchemist wasn't right for me. Glornesh here seasoned to my soul. We were meant for one another. And it's all thanks to you, my lord. There's no greater gift than love, but perhaps this will ease your wandering heart all the same. My thanks.
Have I been hexed? Perhaps a charm? My life I'd spend on her sweet farm.
It sounds like Kathy Bates.
Would you like to see my bedroom?
I thought you'd never ask.
All right. Well, that's over.
Show them no quarter. To here, go to the overworld. Make sure these headphones are charged.
Time for a spell! We'll take them all on together.
Oh shit, you know what? I forgot all about this. That's about enough for me. Fine Bard, nope. Go to Mount Craw. Fine Bard. Go to Mark. Blah, blah, blah. Mount Craw. I wonder if we can do that in like the time I have left. Ah! Nat 20s all day, girl? What?
Ah! Time to fight for freedom!
GTFO cam. Find the GTFO cam. Get the fuck out. Get it up there.
We'll free ourselves from the tyranny of Vorkanar.
I'll get rid of that one. This one. And this. Yeah, picked up as much as I thought that I would.
Vorkanar. That thing's a real dragon, then I'm a fractal-fanged sky raptor.
Hold there, adventurer! Have you come to join our righteous cause? We are the goblins, tired of forced oppression! Freedom fighters, one and all! Though I am glad you showed up, because I'm pretty sure I couldn't fight my way out of a wet paper bag.
Yes, fighting for freedom! And for cash.
Oh, there'll be coin in it for you. But first, we must shatter the chains of oppression! Fight for glorious goblin freedom and rebuke the tyranny of Dragon God Vorkanar!
A dragon god, you say?
Yeah, don't worry. I'm almost nearly mostly totally sure he's a false god. Now come along! It's time to free my goblin brothers and sisters!
Don't tell me.
The brave few who clamored for freedom have been exiled on the mountain by Vorkanar. He is a cruel master, demanding tribute from our enslaved people once a week. If he is displeased by the offering, his punishment is harsh. We must put a stop to it once and for all! And with your help, I might finally earn my GTFO nose ring!
Nose ring?
It's a badge of honor representing full membership in the GTFO. The leadership doubted my abilities, but we'll show them. And now, the entrance isn't far.
Well, it's easier to take things out with a tip shot. Thank you. gotta be on lookout for...
A fine collection! But what to choose?
Stuff. Look, man, I'm an adventurer, hard up on cash, alright? I need my cash. What's down here?
Damn it all! The entrance has been sealed! What are we gonna do?
As always, good try is over evil. Or was it lawful over chaos?
Fucking throw shit at me. Get that one. That definitely almost sounds like Kathy Bates to me.
Don't touch it or its mama won't let it back to the nest.
Yee.
Works every time.
I like this shotgun, actually. It's a nice one. I just wish the magazine was bigger. What the fuck is that? There's a couple of weird, just little outcrops. And nothing. Yeah. better try. Okay, so... So I possibly didn't need to go fight all the way back there.
The goblins are screwed. Oh well, we tried.
Come on, Valentine, we can figure this out. It's a puzzle of some kind.
Bingo dingo, Fredalicious.
I bet it's that
but
thing
we've already
there.
Shot at it. And hit it with heavy objects. I mean, that's all I've got.
Do we detect any magic?
And lo, the mysteries of the seemingly impenetrable barrier are revealed to you! What you gonna do?
Follow the ley lines, obviously.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on the barrier.
Fear not, I shall complete the task.
Oh, and don't worry about killing any goblins that are working for Varkanar. They're traitors to goblin kind. They deserve exactly what they get.
Well, good thing I already took them out.
Magic begin!
The barrier is down! Now your chance! Get back here!
Hold on, bitch. Yeah,
okay.
Definitely.
Here
hold on,
we
bitch.
Go. This is really happening. Time to earn my nose wing!
Minus 10% on there. I don't. And also, it gives me like 3% like health or some shit like that. So I can't justify getting rid of my melee weapon. at all. Oops, ow. Okay, so, looking at the time. Yeah, it is time to get ready for work this morning. So, yeah. That was fun, helping goblins. Helping the farmer fall in love with goblins. Let's just fuck them. So, hey, thanks for watching, and we shall see everybody later. Have a wonderful friggin' day. I know I probably am not going to, because, you know, it's Wednesday, right? Yeah. So, we'll see y'all later. Like, subscribe, comment, blah, 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 all that. And, we'll be seeing you.